Does anybody actually know what the different power modes on the front of a microwave do? They give you so much control. It's like, how would I know which of these numbers gonna hit my cocker?